When Katharine was 13 years old, she saw the movie Speed for the first time. Katharine saw this film 20,000 times, but she still could not decide whether she was more attracted to Keanu Reeves or Sandra Bullock. Katharine didn't understand why she had a hard time deciding this, but she thought it could be because she might be gay.